Okay, so welcome back again to another video. So in this video, we're going to look at how to apply two rotoscoping masks to a clip. So let's see how we can do that. Got a video clip here. Let's place this on the timeline. So what we want to do is to mask out this one here. So let's do that. Let's go to the effects panel, go to the alpha mask and king, and let's go to the rotoscoping mask here and apply that to it. And now make sure to enable this little button here, otherwise it will not become active. So you have to enable it so you can edit the rotoscoping mask. So let's just apply the rotoscoping mask to this, the masking out this part of the flower out. To join it, do a right click and you join the mask there. So we just mask this part only, and we want to apply the effect to this part of the flower only. To do that, let's go to the color and image correction, and we want to use the lift, gamma and gain. Let's apply the lift, gamma and gain, and just want to bring this up down like that, and bring this something like that, and this one, let's bring it down, and let's get this like that. And now we have the gain here. For the gain, just want to go more blue like that and bring this little bit up. So okay, so that's the first part here. Now let's apply this mask to our clip. So in order to do that, let's go back again to alpha mask and king and use the mask apply. So just apply this, and there we go. You can see one thing, you can always get this edge to be kind of like a little bit better there. So just bring this to 2 and let's just take that. So you can see that we just apply the mask to it. So now we want to apply the second rotoscope mask here. So let's go back again and use the rotoscoping mask and apply this. But make sure bring this all the way up to the top, and now we can apply this to our clip. So always bring the second rotoscoping mask. If you apply the third one, you must always bring it to the top. Okay, so let's apply it here. Just do a rub masking out of this part of the flower here. Right click to connect them together. So we have this. Now let's go to the color image correction, and this time we want to use the CMYK adjustment here, and again bring this all the way to the second rotoscoping mask here, to the second, which is the top one, that's which is this one here. And I want to bring the reds all the way up there, and then the neutral, bring it something like that. And I think that's all I need to do. And again, let's apply the mask apply. So always apply the mask apply once you do a masking. So mask apply again, and I want to bring this mask apply all the way under the CMYK. So you can see two different rotoscoping masks and two different masks apply to our clip. So the idea behind it is, when you want to apply two or more rotoscoping masks to a single clip, you can always do that. But make sure to have the second mask, the rotoscoping, move to the top so that you can be able to apply to your clip. Okay, so that's all for this video. Thank you again for watching. Thank you to those who have subscribed to our channel, and if you have not done so, please do so. And if you have learned something from this video, do subscribe and share and like, so that we'll be able to upload more videos.